Well, it's a very warm, long-ranging, close relationship with lots of crossover between people coming to the UK to study, businesses investing in Kurdistan, importantly, military and strategic links. So great friendships, proper solid links, and a great future.